Hi, I'm Colton Facciotti. I'm your 2019 MX1 Outdoor Champion. When it comes to changing your air filter, it's one of the most important things that you can do. If it's even a little bit dirty, I'd like to change it. I feel like you're always better off safe than sorry, especially when you come to like a sand track or a super dusty track. So when I change my filter, I like to make sure the air box is really clean, make sure there's not any dirt hanging on, a little bit of compressed air. So when I pull that filter out, nothing drops inside. And then oil it really good, make sure there's no spots, and then reinsert that filter with a little bit of grease on the ring. And then from there, there's also actual nets that you can put over the filter. The nets will keep the filter cleaner for a little bit longer, and the dirt doesn't want to stick to the filter as much either. For the average racer, your filter probably good for the day. On the new four-stroke engines, it's harder to tell if you have a dirty filter because it compensates for it. When you get less air into the engine, the fuel injection, it compensates for that, so it'll actually run fairly close to what it was at optimum level. So that's one thing you have to watch out for during the day. Check it regularly and just keep on top of it.